Okay, welcome back to part 11. We are now heading to the L pyramid. A different one this time. Yeah. Oh, another scene. Still creepy as shit. Go die in a hole. Personnel, bury you myself. Hello, guardians of the mother. Finally getting her real form, huh? The hell? The shit is that? How can I express my happiness that our Holy Mother will be awakening again? I suppose we should thank the human, the life of a planet that is bundled and connected by drops of tears, thus will thus pour into Mother. May we be given love and ultimate power, O Mother. He's creepy as shit still. Ay, creepy as shit. We, the Quarter Knights, we have been waiting patiently for your awaken. Then, my mother, only then we rule this world. We will rule and unify Phagia as our second Saturn Hideous. What? An endless spiral? It doesn't make sense. I am confused, Mother. Are we not fighting to win a world to live in? To regain a lost home? Our last home? Hideous. Hideous! If it was you who destroyed our home, well then, after Figaia is destroyed, what will happen to us? Having second thoughts. I was just trying to rule the world with Mother, not die. Seems a little screwed up. What's wrong, Princess? The Holy Mother is now free, released from the seal. And it's about to engulf Gaia. This is the last time that we will be heard, but all is not lost.
That's probably a bunch of demons doing it again.
But that doesn't mean they can't just do whatever they want. We must find a ship, go to Antarctica, and must get through the Sand River and find the port town we were told about.
Yeah, let's do it. Yay, go team.
On another event. Whoops.
Speedfang's getting closer. Strike Buddy's almost done. Burst Breaker's not even close, but at least it costs 12 now.
Oh,
I feel like increasing his defense up by 2. Make him godly. Take off the Gaia thing. That for now. Put on. Can't put on the Silver Harp too, because she already has a Silver Harp. But we can put the moon poison thing. Stop her for poison. We'll still increase that better. Last but not least, him. We take off the, that, put on Stop Gaia 2, he now has protection from almost every element. Nice. Basically tanks now.
Do, adventure we go on. Do, let's go again. This is another great adventure, yeah.
Snipe shot. Where's the... Not here. Go freeze then.
Strike, buddy.
Another sword skill he really needs right about now is a sword skill that can steal MP kind of thing, like she has. Like, when she attacks, she gets her MP back. How does he get his MP back? I have to go to an inn. Rudy just somehow, you know, after all his special bullets are wasted, they get refilled for the next fight.
Do-do.
They have like $17,000. Man. Didn't buy anything in that town. Oh well.
Head to the next town, I guess.
Do-do. Snipe shot. Analyze.
Strike, buddy.
Do. Oh. Can kill it. Wobble. Damn it, increased itself. Analyze. Weak against all magic. It drops heal berries and medicine, but you can steal medicine and potion berries from it. That's cool to know. Snipe bullet. Snipe it.
Ball berry.
Missed.
Lock on. Solid.
Go freeze. See.
Strike, buddy.
Do.
Wobble.
God damn it, stop increasing. They should kill one of them. Wildberry.
Lock on.
Solid storm. Go with another night bullet. He'll go. I think we've seen the Roar Terror. We've seen the Aqua Wisp. So let's try the, what's the hell? Cool. I guess we'll try the fire one because we've never seen the fire one yet. Make him accelerate. Strike buddy. Hell yeah.
Accelerate. Strike, buddy.
Bam, yeah. Night bullet.
Boom, lock on.
Not dead yet. Damn it. Stop increasing. Well, this will kill it. Burn them.
Fire. Burn all.
There we go.
Bop da 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 da.
Do do do. Two fire gems. Cool. We gotta see a bunch of new things right there. Hell? Oh. Yeah, I was moved. Now we're in another shrine. Okay, looks like I need a teardrop for that one, so screw that door. So let's just head to the next area then. It do.
Traveling through space again.
Hello again. We're still traveling through space. So this is 11 part 2. Let's head out. We're heading to the Sand River. Wait a minute. Back. And we're back, huh? So, guess we're way back here again. Doop 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 doop.
Kill these things. Man, these things are weak.
That was the Guardian Temple. Was this the, there's the Sand River. The Sand River we go. There's the monkey. I'm the one from that day. This body is a memory. The past to the present. You can link my heart to the future by following my tracks. I will link it to the coming future. Okay. I want a pet monkey like that. No comment. The monkey spoke to us as an equal. I guess. But that monkey, I felt like I met it somewhere. I guess so. Shut up! What are you trying to say? Oh, alright. Damn. Do 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 do. Hello, rock baboons. What the hell? Bullets didn't reload? Damn it. Freeze.
Strike, buddy.
There we go. Oh, at least I killed him. Not bad. God damn it, a lot of battles in here. I remember you guys.
Strike, buddy.
Freeze. Damn it, these things. Defend. Haha, sucker. Boosted lock on. Oh, wait. Analyze.
Acceleration. Strike, buddy.
Nailed it. Treasure. Rudy, you got the best luck right now, so. Yeah. Nice. Good treasure chest. An altar part, my guns, and press graph. No spell for her. Away we go. Blue before white, blue after red, and white before black. Follow this order to follow my track. Okay. Go down here first. Get blue circuit 2 and 5 wind gems. Electrifies stone effect. Get another spell shield. Okay. It'd be red, blue, white. A white. The black. Okay. Okay. So then it'd go back to red, right? Red. Blue. White. Black. Then red, blue, white, black, then it'd be red, blue, white, black, red, blue, white, black. Right? Man, I nailed it. Okay, an ambush. Oh, that's great. Blocker sucker. Nothing happens. Bring it all on. Just too well rained. Ouch. That wasn't that bad, I guess. Strike, buddy. Finally went up. Now I'm scanning these guys. They drop heal berries, horse carrots, and Gaia stop one. You could steal potion berries, revive fruit, and Gaia stop two. Nice. They're weak against wind. Nailed it. Stop hitting Rudy. I had no wind on me. Go heal Rudy for now. Jack. Strike Buddy's at level 2 now. At least this costs super cheap now. Strike Buddy. Counter. Lock on, shoot. Lock on shoot. Oh. Freeze. Accelerate.
Strike, buddy.
Gotta kick ass. Ding. Badass. Force carrot. Do. Hello, monkey. You are quite good. You can keep up with me. But the way you still continue to follow me, don't lose your way. Okay, monkey just exploded on a wall. I guess I yeah. Guess that'll come in handy for. Fight. Aye. When I said fight, I didn't mean that. Okay. Wait. I'll use, make her use analyze on. Do, do, do.
Strike, buddy.
Do, do, do. Do. Analyze the freaking. What was it called? Cave Taurus? Okay, so it drops Gaia, stop two, Ocean Berries and Heal Berries, but what could be stolen is defense too, which is something actually that come in handy. It's weak against light and water, so that'd be good to know. Okay. God damn it. Shoot him. Boom. Miss. Escape. Just because we scanned him, now he ran away. Acceleration. Strike, buddy. We're losing a lot of the spells, though. Boom. Jack would probably have to go heal up soon. Oh well. Boom, blew up this area. Let's check what's over here. Revive fruit. Oh, that sucked. Oh, there we go. Level, what the hell? I guess we're. Jesus, a lot of battles. The pathway I'm missing. Has to be. Ambushed by a bunch of these. Huh? Locked. Rock geese. How dare you? Attack normally. Pass light. Hit normally. Boom. Boom. Light spell. Killed. Hello and welcome back again. This is part, I think 11-2 or, yeah, 11-2. No, 11-3. Shit, I miscalculated. Oh well. Still within the cave. I was saying something about, I believe I went down the wrong pathway or something. Okay, yeah, that's what I mistook. This. Stupid of me. Do this. Red. Blue. White. Black. Red. Blue, white, black, red, blue, white, black, step on the block, red, blue, white, black. Huh. Red, blue, white, black, red. Nice. Continue on. The hell? Nice. Get the hell out of here. Let's go back inside for a quick sec. Body may never come to man, but wish never to die. Dying wish to continue into the future. You realize that, right? My master cherished the possibility of his life continuing on, meaning the future is to walk without fear in the past and convert wishes into being. If it's possible you have willed, that's just teaching, now I'll pass it to you. Boom. Secret.
That monkey which led us here. I saw him somewhere. But where? Where did he go?
Continue on to this door. Do any more treasure chests. Raid break 2. And $3,000. Neutralize light damage too. Nice. Get out of here. Treasure to do. Hunting is what I naturally do. Hello. Another X-File key. That's our third one this time. Hello to the ship graveyard town. Ironic, I guess. For all the items I probably miss on the land, there's probably an item that will tell you where they are later on. I'll probably get. So if I do miss an item, I'll probably come back for it. $2,000, nailed it. Head to town. Do 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 do. Boosted shell. Freeze. Last but not least, one last strike, buddy. Strike, buddy. Thank heavens, this only costs 2 now. Boom. Love it if it would cost just 1 now. Yeah, they're weak against ice. Old nest. Evasion decrease. Whoopee shit. When I kill you. Boom. That ends it. Dude. Is that the shopkeeper? This is probably cool. Start with the furthest house. Hello, Dan. Oh, it's this one, the guy that lost his wife inside a temple. Sure. How you do that again? Go to the next house. A hail Mary, huh? Next house. Okay. Sorry, I guess losing. Huh? Break some boxes, I guess. Hey, look, a potion berry. Nice. What's your name? Oh, this is the end. Fuck. We'll be back then. Well, actually, we should sleep because. Yeah, let's go sleep. $300, sure. Horse carrot. Okay, that's what altar parts are for, is just basically gives you more bullets for a certain gun. I'm gonna give boosted shell 5. Increases accuracy in shot, greatly increases accuracy in reaction, attack an entire group of targets. This one's actually the best. Keep it at 5, save that one. Upgrade arm. Even though it'd be great to upgrade my arm, I need the money elsewhere. I was gonna do 5 more. Where was it? I think I was gonna put the other 5 into my attack. I get crazy. The aim I don't really care for. The bullets is okay where it's at. X counter. Yeah, I'm gonna put the rest of my attack mostly. But do that for time though. Oh. Oh, this box is right there. Oh. On a hillberry. Nice. That's skill, huh? Nice. Surprise guard. Allows you to avoid ambush and trouble for the price of 4. Yeah, that's way worth it. Put on prize guard. Get rid of ambushes now. Okay. Oops. Hector. Hillberry. Ground zero. The sacred landscape southeast of this ship graveyard is a clear evidence of the ferocity of the great demon. This background is called Ground Zero. Not related to anything with Metal Gear Solid Ground Zero. It was once a verdant land, much flora and fauna. After the battle, the area never recovered, and now is a desolated place. The sea of sand lacking any life for the last 1,000 years. Slowly but surely spreading. It is a sad sight to behold. During the next 1,000 years, how many more of this world will turn to sand? I don't know. But do you know about box ruins? Somewhere on Faya, there are very few strange ancient sets of ruins. And we build them. They're box. I'm gonna guess these things are related to the Wild Arms 3. Guessing they're playing in. Okay. I kind of just activated the quest. Edit, back magic. I'm gonna return the spell crush, because we don't 100% need it. You need darkness. Actually, I know it. Vortex. Damn. That's 11 spells, right? It's crazy that we already have 11 spells. Heal up. Federation. Break, buddy. Goodbye. There you go. See what this looks like. I speed Ripper. That's gonna be harder. Just said than done, anyway. Got to save. But I'll call it a day for now. So I'll see you again in another episode.